who came in contact with the Blue Beetle Scarab. The Scarab being the artifact that gives Blue Beetle his powers. The artifact makes its way to El Paso and Jamie finds it on his way to school. After the Scarab bonds to Jamie's spine, he essentially becomes the third iteration